God created us to be relational people. It's part of who we are to desire that. And it's because of the desire that the loneliness comes. We have this huge desire that we want and we don't have it, so we get lonely. And it's okay to say, you know, I'm lonely today.
Where does faith come in all of this? Where does trust in God come in all of this?
On the 700 Club, Wednesday,